differences may occur. A smooth layer of vegetation starts to grow on the surface of the stone.
We keep on observing changes in the vegetation, expecting at a certain point microorganisms and other species to grow. Who cares about stones? Stones. Calculation. A. We choose an extended land surface covered with stones, such as a beach. B. We use wooden sticks of a length, close to the human scale.
D. We photograph the 65 letter stones and create a photo archive of the letter stones. We crop the letter stones from their contents. F. An archive is created for the letter stones. Letters can be assembled as stones in words. Words can be assembled in sentences, and so on. Multiplication. A. A stone is selected carefully from.
We keep on observing changes in the vegetation, expecting at a certain point microorganisms and other species to grow. Who cares about stones?
Extension in the stone surface. This is the use of a smash, as if we could instantly look in the stone. Cultivation. We take photographs of the selected stone from all sides around, producing an archive of all stone